You are watching Christ's Commission Fellowship. Changing lives for eternity.
Buong aklat ni Isaiah, alam niyo ba, nung na-discover yung pong sa Dead Sea Scroll, isa sa mga buong aklat yung Isaiah. Because Isaiah is so important na kahit ito po yung nakita nila to, amazed sila. Bakit? Para siyang maliit na Bible. Tingnan ninyo, it has 66 books. Di ba? Yung Bible may 66 books. Tapos ang Isaiah may 66 chapters. Tingnan nyo, yung Old Testament, 39. Now, para hindi kayo mahirapan, pagkabakalimutan ninyo, 39 Old Testament, 1, 2, 3. Tama? Testament, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9. Pagsamahin nyo, 39. Okay ba yan? Nagkakanindi yan, ha? Paano nyo malimutan? Ngayon, yung New Testament, 27. 3 times 9, 27. Okay? Okay, ha? O, sige, good. Ngayon, yun din ang summary ng Isaiah. Yung Old Testament telling us that if we do not follow the law, if we do not follow God, ano mangyari sa atin? We would be condemned. And yet, ganun din yung first 39 chapters, puro judgment. Pagdating sa 27 New Testament, it tells us that through Jesus Christ, we are free from condemnation if we would admit it and really accept Him as our Lord. Ganun din ang sinabi sa 27 chapters. It talks about the coming Messiah and it talks about comforting God's people through the message of the Lord through Jesus Christ. Nakakanindihan? Ang ganda ng message. Isipin ninyo, even among the Jews, they would say, hindi si Jesus ang Messiah. But some Jewish people, when they read the prophecy of Isaiah, especially in Isaiah 53, bigla sila nagugulantangan. Ano to? It seems that it talks about Jesus. And true enough, tinan niya naman, but He was pierced through for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. The chastening for our well-being fell upon Him. Sino to? Diba? Hamiya, and by His scourging, we are healed. In fact, there was a story in the U.S., yung mama, talagang sabi niya, Dad, I am a Jewish, and yet, look at my Christian classmate telling me this. Sabi niya, meron pala to? Sabi niya, yes. Sin ba si Jesus to? Huwag na lang yung basahin yan, chapter 53 na yan. Baka hindi kasama sa Bible yan. Parang, ano yun? Parang, hindi lang ma-deny. Because it talks about Jesus. Now, tignan niyo, all of us like sheep have gone astray. Each of us has turned to his own way. But the Lord has caused the iniquity of us all to fall on him. What a message. Kaya itong tao na to, he was declaring what? Yahweh is salvation. Naintindihan? For now, us to realize who God is. It's a great blessing not only to have a concept of God, but to have an encounter with God. Kasi paramihan tao, concept lang ng Diyos ang meron sila. But to have an encounter with Jesus, ibang usapan na yan. Alam niyo bang blessing yun? Bakit blessing? Tinan niyo. All things have been handed over to me by my Father. And no one knows the Son except the Father, nor does anyone know the Father except the Son. Sila lang talaga kaya makagagap. And anyone to whom the Son wills to reveal Him. Kung hindi ipapahayag ni Jesus kung sino yung Ama niya sa atin, no matter how we try, how hard we try, we would never know God. Are you following? Kahit basahin mo ng 10 beses sa isang linggo yung Bible, unless God would reveal Himself to you, kaya nga paglapit mo sa Diyos, God, have merciful on me. Open my eyes that I may see. Ganun ang prayer ni David. Sabi ni David, Lord, open my eyes that I may see the wonder of your word. Kasi kahit anong mo, kaya magtataka kayo, paano niya nakita yun? Paano niya nalaman yun? Because God alone can open our eyes. Okay, when you read the Word of God, when you listen to the message, be humble enough and broken enough to admit, God, unless you speak to me. Hindi, kaya ang daming tao, they come to worship without really expecting to encounter God. It was just a common ritual, a duty that you always do every Sunday. Hindi ganun. You come to God with humility and say, God, as I come to you and worship, Lord, open my eyes that I may see. Open my heart. Open my ears that I may understand. Let's be humble enough that when we sing songs to you, God, we will not just sing songs for the sake of singing, but we will sing because you deserve it. Hindi na who you, what I can get from God, but rather, Lord, I will worship you because of who you are, not because of what you have done, but because of who you are. Are you following?